born in 1984. He was center of attention, and he was always the entertainer. He dresses up as the cowboy with his little guitar.
I do remember dressing up in that cowboy outfit. I used to put it on and run around the house shooting up people, you know. Maybe I should just go ahead and get another adult size, you know, one of those cowboy outfits and rock it for the next time I perform on stage.
Where does Paul get his talents? That's what we've been asking
each other
and everyone we know for about 5 years now.
If I had to take a guess of who would be the one to claim that they gave me all this, it would probably be my dad.
I do rock a lot in the shower, even in the living room if no one's home.
He's like, you know, I used to be the lead singer of a band back in like 7th grade.
Tutti Frutti, oh Rudy.
Keep on rocking, Dad, in the shower. I was born in 1984. Some killer tunes came out that year. The song I chose is Elton John. I guess that's why they call it the blues.
You were born to sing your own music.
Yeah.
There are certain singers that aren't made to do cover songs, tunes, right?
Yeah, for each second without hesitation, and never forget I'm your man.
Take that back. You were made to sing songs that you wrote or Elton John.
Yeah.
Well, thank you. Right? You sound a little hoarse today.
Yeah.
You sound a little hoarse right now.
I am a little hoarse right now.
Please come with your full voice Wednesday night.
It's okay. No.
All right,
I can't talk to you anymore, man.
All right. There you go, man. All right. Cool.
What up, yo? Come on, baby.
Don't wish it away. Don't look at it like it's forever. Between you and me, I could honestly say that things could only get better. I am while I'm away. Come on, baby. I tossed out the demons inside. And it won't be long before you and me run to the place in our hearts.
Quality, it overcame that, you know. And every singer has, they're on the road, they get a cold, they have the sinus thing going on, and it happens. And it's whether or not you can come out there and make it happen. And you did, baby. You really did.
Well, listen, I mean, I kind of differ with Jennifer a little bit.
Yeah.
I mean, but I'm not going to give you a pass because you have a cold, because every performer has to do
exactly
that. But I will say this. Some of the notes were very pitchy. You were very under the first half of the song,
mm-hmm,
pitch-wise. But the thing about you that I actually really like, you and Naima both had some pitch issues. It was all over the place. The thing I like is that you're like this guy now, the new ingenue of that kind of singing style to me is this guy Ray LaMontagne. He makes whatever he sings his own, and that's what I like about you. You try and find a way to make it your own and say, look, I'm not Elton. I'm going to put the Paul spin on it. So for that, dude, I love more than anything.
Well,
you know what
I'm
saying? So it's all right. But get the notes right.
I know, man.
Yeah, I agree.
agree with him, you go off a little bit on the notes, but you define a cool dude in a loose mood.
In a loose mood.
Your swagger up there is way cool. And the way you sing your notes, it's like when we listen to records and it's a very distinctive voice and we just know who that is, that's what you're turning into.
Cool.
And I like that.
The brand.